Hello everyone, my name is The Fox. This is going to be the latest episode for what we know so far regarding the GPD WinMax. As we can see here, this is the WinMax with a person's hand over it. This is the Win 2, so you can see a very quick comparison between the two. The WinMax isn't gigantically large. Obviously, it's not pocketable, as I said before, but it will be baggable. There have been a flurry of leaks, and I use that loose because GPD has been posting these images themselves on the Baidu forums. There are some new images as well that really is the megaton news of it all, but before we go into that, we'll just take a look at some Tech Power Up sensor readings. Here we can see GPU power right here. We can see that it's 15.5 watt. You can see it's pretty stable at that. Now, this is GPU power alone. This does not include CPU power. So this is indeed running at 25 watt TDP. And right here, you can see it's been pretty stable at 60 degrees Celsius. This we'll see if it's running FirmWork in the background. We'll take a look at it. But the heatsink is doing pretty good work. This is the megaton spot right here. So you can see frames, if we take a look at frames rendered so far, this is 363 seconds, so it's about 6 minutes of this running straight and temps at 60 degrees Celsius, so that heatsink is doing great work. So for people that were worried that they would have to buy a heatsink mod, you're most likely not going to. Again, this is 25 watt and it's running super cool, so that's great to see. But more importantly, here is the renderer, and it is using Intel Iris Plus graphics. And a lot of you were anticipating that this was going to be running AMD V1605B. A lot of the reasons for the delays on the WinMax and no one hearing anything is because GPD was having a lot of problems, and they decided basically to scrap that idea, and they're moving over to Ice Lake. So the WinMax will be using Ice Lake. It's undetermined what particular chip they're going to be using as of yet. That'll be probably another What We Know So Far episode. Right over here, we're just going to take a look at the benchmark of this whatever tool that they use. So it's 246,000. If we go ahead and scroll down, there's still some other stuff. Here you can see Win 2, it's 84,000. So there's a difference about, you know, there's a 3x difference, but I don't really know what this benchmark is doing specifically. Might be doing some other tests that I'm not aware of. Generally speaking, you should anticipate like a 2x increase in terms of gaming performance. Some things will be 3x, but from a general standpoint, it should be 2x. And then someone here just outlined the Intel Iris Plus graphics. So there are people here still talking. Again, I will be sending a link, so if anyone wants to join my Discord, it is largely focused on GPD stuff, but we do also have other gaming type of stuff, especially now that, again, those open source handheld devices are coming out there. They're starting to kind of filter their way into our channel as well. We do have a pretty lively community. You are welcome to join. And that's pretty much it. So yeah, it's pretty megaton news. We should be hearing more soon, around April-ish. There should be some more stuff, you know, plus or minus some days. But yeah, that's it. As always, guys, thank you for your time. And thanks for watching.